Katherina Schell is a Hungarian-born actress best known for her work in British television, in particular her portrayal of Maya in the science fiction series Space. 1999, Schell came to prominence in various British film and television productions of the 1960s and 1970s. Although she acted under the name of Katherine von Schell and Katharina von Schell early in her career, she is better known by the name of Katherine Schell. She is not related to the Austrian-Swiss actor siblings Maximilian and Maria Schell. Early life. Schell's father, Baron Paul Schell von Bauschlott, was a Hungarian diplomat. Her mother was Countess Katharina Maria Atelka Georgina Elizabeth Teleki Dresser Dirkute K. At the start of the Second World War, her parents' estates were confiscated by the Nazis. Fleeing Hungary in advance of the Russians and communism, the family lived in poverty until 1948, finding asylum in Austria, first in Vienna, then in Salzburg. In 1950, the family emigrated to the United States, where Schell's father acquired American citizenship. Schell entered a convent school in the New York City borough of Staten Island. In 1957, her father joined Radio Free Europe and the family moved to Munich, Germany, where Schell developed an interest in acting and attended the Otto Falkenberg School of the Performing Arts. Career. Film. Under the name Katharina von Schell, she made her film debut in 1964 as the title character in the little-known German-language film Lana, Queen of the Amazons. In 1969, she appeared as Bond girl Nancy in the George Lazenby James Bond film On Her Majesty's Secret Service, and as Clementine Taplin in the science fiction thriller Moon Zero 2. In 1972, she appeared for the first time under the name Katherine Schell in Madame Sin, an American television film starring Bette Davis. In 1975, she appeared opposite Peter Sellers in the comedy The Return of the Pink Panther as Lady Claudine Lytton. It is frequently claimed that her tendency to break into uncontrollable laughter at Sellers' antics as Inspector Klaus so spoiled many takes. The final print of the film repeatedly shows Schell attempting to stifle laughter at Sellers' behavior, both at the Lytton residence and during the nightclub bar scene. Although these scenes are frequently offered as classic examples of corpsing, Schell has maintained in interviews that she considered it in character for Lady Lytton to be amused by Klauso, whom she does not see as a serious threat. Television. Schell's first TV credit was Till Eulenspiegel, a West German comedy in which she played Nelle and was billed as Katharina von Schell. Schell spent much of her career in British television, appearing in more than 47 series spanning a period of nearly 30 years. She played regular roles in series such as The Adventurer, One by One, Mog and Wish Me Luck, in addition to many guest appearances, including The Persuaders, The Troubleshooters, Arthur of the Britons, Return of the Saint, The Sweeney, The On Eden Line, The Gentle Touch, Lovejoy, Bergerac, The Bill, Howard's Way and The Search for the Nile. Schell appeared in the science fiction series Space. 1999 as a robotic servant, and returned to the series in its second season as the regular character Maya, a shape-shifting metamorph from the planet Cyclone. Schell appeared in another British science fiction series, as Countess Scarlione in the Doctor Who serial City of Death. Personal life. Family. Schell's brother, Paul Rudolph, now known as Paul von Schell, has acted in a number of German-language productions. A younger brother, Peter, died young. Through her German great-grandfather, Schell is related to Louis XIV of France, Philip II, Duke of Orleans, Regent of France and Francis I, Holy Roman Emperor. Marriages. While filming Amsterdam Affair in 1968, Schell met and married her first husband, British actor William Marlowe, and moved to London. The marriage ended in divorce in 1977. Schell married director Bill Hayes in 1982. In 1984, they worked together for the first time as husband and wife on a TV production of Ivan Turgenev's play A Month in the Country. Retirement. Schell's career continued into the mid-1990s, after which she retired from acting and opened Chamber Dots Valentine, a small guest house in Bonneville, Haute-Loire, France, which would become a popular destination for fans of space. 1999. She reportedly sold the inn after the death of her second husband in 2006. Schell made her first convention appearance Main Mission 2000, a celebration of the 25th anniversary of space. 1999 held in New York City. To date, she has appeared at only one other convention, mainly due to her second husband's declining health. Schell contributed a foreword to the space 1999 novel Born for Adversity, written by David McEntee and published by Powers Media in 2010. Selected filmography. Assignment K. Amsterdam Affair. Moon 02. On Her Majesty's Secret Service. Madame Sin. The Black Windmill. Callan. The Return of the Pink Panther. Gulliver's Travels. The Prisoner of Zenda. The Island of Adventure.